a new game. So we have here a box with all Tagalog phrases, and we basically have to translate it to English, the English phrase, and then the person that's guessing has to guess what specific Filipino phrase it is. So, girls versus boys. So, ayun po. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Okay, could you bring up the towel that is downstairs?
Pwede mo yung head ang basahin. Sa baba?
Huh?
That's close. It has to be exact. So
pwede, could you paki-akit ang basahin?
Okay, 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 she's good. Next.
You better tell them.
I don't think he even knows one of the words yet. Not sure, I don't even know it.
A few inches later.
Go na! Try that.
Okay. Start now. Malakas siya.
Do not hold any money in your pocket.
Oh my God.
Later.
So simple, but I just can't think of it.
It's like, oh my God.
Bawal man. Do not.
Does it sound nice?
I don't know.
See, he doesn't even know. Prepared. Very. But I don't know the second. Very. 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 Very.
Word for word.
What the heck is. Okay, first. Very.
Very. Yeah.
Second.
Very. Yeah, disappointing.
Sobrang sayang. Na hindi ko natikman ang gabi bagong dibuto para sa amin.
That we didn't get to...
But yung yeah. Second...
The second, another word for that.
Yeah.
Yeah. Sobrang... It's like a deep, kind of a deep word. Like, think deep Filipino. Disappointing.
Lungkot?
No! You got it, almost.
Though we didn't get to taste yeah. What was prepared. Can you put like situation? Like, I didn't get to do this, so I feel
this.
I feel like,
yeah.
Sayang, kind of.
But then another word for sayang. Nakaka. That we sent to H.
Nakakahinayang. Nakakahinayang na hindi namin natikman ang bagong niluto para sa...
No, it's too long, the last okay. One.
The last one is just what, a general just term.
Nakakahinayang na hindi namin natikman ang niluto.
No.
Prepare.
English in my head. Ready?
Go to.
Ready and
you
start.
Go. It's hard.
I think it's I think it's tell the others to go where we're going.
Actually hard.
Yeah. Okay, first word, tell them to come.
Papuntahin mo. Papuntahin.
I think, you said
something. Tell them to come.
To the place where we're going.
Papuntahin mo sila kung saan tayo papunta. Papuntahin mo sila kung
saan tayo papunta.
Papuntahin mo sila kung kailan tayo kung saan tayo pupunta.
Close.
Papuntahin mo sila kung saan tayo
pupunta.
Papuntahin mo sila kung saan tayo. Papuntahin mo sila?
No.
Papuntahin mo?
In the
where we're going.
Yeah. Papuntahin mo?
In the pool.
Kung saan tayo pupunta?
Tasha!
Sa papunta.
Papuntahin mo sa pupuntahan natin ang ibang pangpuk. Papuntahin mo sa pupuntahan. Papuntahin mo sa pupuntahan natin ang iba pang pupunta. Ang hirap.
Okay.
Oh,
there's no
English.
It looks like we're
gonna get
the food. Mukhang magiging busog kami sa pagkain.
Looks like we're gonna get full from the amount, from the big amount of food.
From. Mukhang mabubusog kami sa... Okay. Mukhang mabubusog kami sa...
No, it's like... Yeah, sama ka!
Okay. Mukhang mabubusog tayo sa pagkain.
From the big amount of food.
Sa... malaking
another word for
sa feeling stuff.
No.
Sa okay, mukhang mabubusog tayo sa lahat.
No. With commit. But the first letter.
Sa dami! Yeah! Sa daming pagkain.
In the mukbang.
Sa daming pagkain sa mukbang.
Yeah!
What about the border?
That's allowed, ba?
This is active. I just know, like, dude.
So, you can say a tail up.
After you shower. Fix something after you shower.
Okay,
What's it? Did you see rhymes with hang? It's a
bit obvious. Something after you shower. It's like the second word starts with an H.
Try not to get it wet from the rain. Try not to get the clothes wet from the rain. Something like that.
Yeah.
The clothes are like hot.
Iwasan.
Try not to get the hanging clothes wet from the rain.
Iwasan ang sampayang.
No. The second word is first before wet.
It's gonna before. Iwasan mabasa ang sampayang.
By the rain.
Nilabhan.
Wait. Yeah, you're correct though. But
iwasan mabasa ang sampayang.
No. The rain.
The rain first. Iwasan mabasa ng ulan ang sampayang.
Yes!
It's a voice.
was all the fruits you picked. Oh, mom. The right mom. The right mom.
Put all the ano?
Put the ano. Put all the fruits you picked. Okay. Oh.
First word.
First word to put.
Hirap naman.
Put.
To put.
To put. To put.
What in the world is that?
First word. To put. First word. To put.
Let's put. A big guy.
Yeah, bad guy.
Bad guy.
Rem's
bad guy.
Second word, you.
Ilagay mo.
Yeah.
Ang mga.
It. I know.
Ilagay mo ito.
Di ba pag nagtatagalog, sasabihin mo yung sasabihin.
Tapos na yun! Sa.
Ilagay mo sa sako lahat ng napitas mo.
He wouldn't have guessed that napitas.
Ba't yun naman napitas?
Can we pass by?
Can we pass by a bit? Oh, for a bit.
Can we pass by?
Yeah.
For a while. Yeah, for a while.
In between.
In between.
In between the both.
In between the both.
Different synonym.
Synonym of pwede ba? Can we?
Wait. That's it. Maaari.
Yes.
Maaari ba ako? Dumaan sa gitna.
Another word for dumaan.
Like, pwede, maaari ba akong lumakad?
No. Yeah, it's also daan.
Different, another, like,
it's like just another root word, like, to start.
Maaari ba akong,
because you're asking, right? So it's like asking verb. It's not dumaan.
Is it possible for me to
pass by for a while?
Not for me. Is it possible to pass by for a while, in between the both?
Yeah.
Nine.
Wait.
Ano ba? Maaari ba akong
another word.
Can you like
make it longer? It starts with N.
Yeah. Maaari ba akong
Rhymes
with, starts with M and then rhymes with
the first part of the word. Starts with M and rhymes with happy.
That's here, right? I need only one out of 10 people.
People that like to
palabas
mo?
Oh, yeah. No, no, okay.
I only need 10.
I only need 10 people. I only need 10 people to be here.
Huh?
Wait. Be here right now.
Yeah.
Okay, that's hard.
Huh? Only one of the
10 people can are allowed to be here.
I don't know. Is that only one of the 10.
Only one.
I need are here right now.
Huh?
Only one of the 10 I need
are here
right now.
Only one out of 10.
Only one of the 10.
Of the 10.
Isa lang sa Pito? Ay, sa sampo. Sampo. Isa lang sa sampo ang kailangan.
Yeah, go.
Isa lang sa sampo ang kailangan kong makapunta doon, ha?
No. You're close.
Isa lang sa sampo ang kailangan kong last ko.
Right. Need.
Nandito.
Tama yung ganito.
Ano ba sinabi ko?
Here right now.
Isa lang sa sampo na tao ang...
Take out tao.
Isa lang sa sampo ang kailangan kong...
Let's hear it right now.
Isa lang sa sampo ang kailangan kong nandito.
Now.
Okay guys, so that was fun, pero mahirap pa lang mag-translate. Especially if we're better at one other language. So ayun, pero we got to learn new things. So how was it for you guys?
That's it for today's vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed watching us.
Yes.
And
don't forget to like,
comment,
and
subscribe,
and hit the bell. Hit the bell notification.
Yes, and comment what you want us to do next.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye.